Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this famous figure of French history. He was a general who led the French Free Forces, or the Free French Forces, it was the FFF, against Nazi Germany in World War II, helping to liberate France, and he went on from there to become President de la République, or President of the French Republic. How do you go about pronouncing his name? Charles is how we would say it in French. We do not pronounce the S at the end of Charles in French. It is silent, so preferably do not pronounce it. Charles de Gaulle. Charles de Gaulle is how we would say it in France, but it'd be fine in English to call him Charles de Gaulle. You could call him Charles de Gaulle, of course, but to sound a little more French, you can say Charles de Gaulle. Charles de Gaulle, or in French, Charles de Gaulle. Here are many more videos on how to pronounce all of those French personality names, many names from French history, whose pronunciation is not always obvious. Many, many authors as well, many writers and poets from traditional classic French literature. Here they are, all pronounced there for you. I will see you soon in the wonderful world of French pronunciation. Au revoir.